Formation of soil. Many, many years ago, the earth was made up of only rocks. There was no soil. Slowly, the huge rocks broke down into small pieces by the action of extreme heat, cold, rain, and wind. This continued for thousands of years till the rocks broke down into very small pieces. Finally, tiny pieces of rocks formed the soil. The soil is formed by the weathering of rocks. Tiny plants and animals grow in the soil. When these plants and animals die, their remains get mixed with the soil. The dead, rotten remains of the plants and animals in the soil is called humus. Humus makes the soil fertile.